Hello everyone, so here we come up with another wonderful opportunity for 2020 batch students. ThoughtWorks application developer hiring challenge has been launched by HackerEarth. So in this video we are going to check in detail how you can apply for this particular opportunity. We will check in detail about the package, the job location and more about the company. So before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and to receive continuous notification make sure you press the bell icon. Also join our Telegram channel. The link for the Telegram channel is given in the description of this video. So let's start. Once you click on the link provided in the description of this video, you will get this particular page which you can see on the screen. So as you can check, ThoughtWorks application developer hiring 2020 batch. First let us check the eligibility. All BTech students from all branches, MCA and MTech students from CSE and IT branch, plus MSc students from computer science branch. So all of these are eligible, especially BTech. If you are from BTech or engineering background, all branches are eligible. Batch is 2020, work experience required is 0 years. Another most important point, check here, the challenge date is 4th of January 2020 and the timing for the challenge is 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. So in between these 6 hours, you have to appear for this particular challenge. The duration of that challenge is 1 hour 30 minutes. Most important point, you will require a webcam to be able to take this test. So make sure you have a proper webcam before you start the test. Okay, so let us check the position for which they are hiring is application developer. The CTC is 6.5 to 8 lakhs per annum. Job locations are multiple: Bangalore, Chennai, Coimbatore, Gurgaon, Hyderabad and Pune. There are total 50 openings. Okay. So this particular challenge is going to be really difficult if a lot of students apply, but definitely you can give your best. So here they have given more information about what you need to do as an application developer, okay, and what opportunities you will get. They have also given a lot of information about ThoughtWorks. So if you don't know about ThoughtWorks or you have heard the company name for the first time, then you can read all these details. Most important point is that ensure that you are attempting the test using the correct email ID, and there are a lot of FAQs which you can go through, okay. And before that you can also take a sample challenge which will help you to understand how the interface works for HackerEarth. So this particular opportunity is on the HackerEarth platform, okay. So you can check this button register. So you can click on this button and register for this particular opportunity. So thank you for watching the video. If you like the way we are sharing different opportunities for you, then don't forget to like this video. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel and join our Telegram channel for constant updates. Thank you.